this show just yesterday, Suzanne Somers was telling me, you know, Neil, I know you got a big old cake for your first show. Don't eat it. It's a bad thing to do. So she really depressed and bummed the life out of me because she's saying, oh, it's all about, you know, what you got to sacrifice and limit. I thought, really, do I need this? Bring me Tony Little, who is at least gets me jazzed and says, yes, 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 you can have your cake and eat it too. You just got to run 60 miles after you have it. But Tony, good to have you, my friend.
You can't out-train a bad diet.
No, you can't. No, you can't. Yeah. All right, well, goodbye, Tony. That's been great. But now, you're a Floridian. I did not know that.
Yeah, I'm in the Tampa Bay area.
Yeah.
You know, Jack Lane came up to me one time and he said, if it tastes good, spit it out.
Really?
Right, but he also said that he made love to his wife every night, almost on Monday, almost on Tuesday, almost on Wednesday.
Really?
So I don't know if I believe him or not, all right?
But he wasn't, you know, calories in, calories out. Yeah. You're a big believer of that. You gotta, if you're going to have to splurge, but you got to...
Here's what I believe in. I believe in the temple theory. I believe that we're all humans, all right? I believe that 5 days a week, like a regular work week, you treat your body as a temple. And you're during your work, you're eating right, you're exercising, and then 2 days a week, it's an amusement center.
Really?
Yeah, because after the amusement center, you're ready to get back.
Can you swap that out? I mean, can you make it 5 days?
Well, it could have been your cake day. You could have called that an amusement day.
I got it.
And you could have had your cake.
But, you know, between all the infomercials you've done, the regimens you've set, I mean, you get people to hop too, right? You don't take no or excuses for an answer.
No, I don't think anybody should. I mean, again, that's why, you know, I own You Can Do It, is because what's the alternative? Life is very short. You don't know how many summers you have left, right? And that's a bad way to look at it.
But no, but it's a good thing you and I are saying for our kids. You just say, yeah, there are plenty of roadblocks and excuses you can come up with. Products of divorce, an illness, all sorts of impediments. You don't hear any of it, right?
Well, it's not what happens to you that matters in life. It's how you respond to what happens to you, right? And you should never stay where you are. You should never go backwards. You should always go forward. Life is just too darn short not to go forward.
So, Tony, when you think of all these candidates who are coming here, only one of them, and it might not even be in this crowd, has a shot of getting the nomination. And the others are going to go home with maybe a consolation prize, but a failed journey. How do you advise them? What do you say to them?
What, to the loser?
Yeah. You didn't make it?
Yeah, no, you know what it is? You come back and try again. When I won the Mr. Florida, it took me 3 times. But then I won unanimous decision.
Really?
Right? You got to keep hitting it. You know, you can't just quit unless you're really old.
Yeah.
And then you
and
might want to be
older than me, which I really am happy to hear. Yeah. But I mean, you know a thing or two about making money, and part of that is as much an attitude as it is with physical workouts.
Explain. Yeah, it is. You have to believe in yourself. You have to believe in what you're presenting. It makes it easier to present something. People can tell nowadays when you're, you know, given a line of, you know, BS somewhere. They can tell it.
Yeah,
all right? They can tell it. And I believe...
There's no way of faking that.
No, there's no way of faking it anymore, you know? And if you make a mistake, admit to it, you know? Because that's what's going to come out anyway.
I will share credit, but I will never admit the mistake. Is that a bad?
No, because you're so great.
There we go. I love this
guy. He's an inspiration anyway.
I love this guy. I tell you, magical energy. I mean, he almost makes me want to run outside here and jog. Then I think better of it. Stick around, we have a lot more.